Thomas Edison, Henry Ford.
Oh, like the Wright brothers?
Exactly. Awesome. All of them had a suitcase and a dream. Oh. Yeah. In a silly van.
Plenty of people, they started with nothing. A suitcase and a dream.
Huh?
They packed their cases and went to new places.
A suitcase and
the next big thing.
Gosh, yeah. Really? Oh, that sure would be slow.
Wait a minute, fellas. He just stepped off the trolley. How do we know he's got what it takes to be the cat's meow?
Well, there's only one way to find out.
How?
Show us what you got, me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Me? Is that you?
Gee, fellas. I don't know.
Oh, wait, come on. All these folks, they want to see. Right, folks?
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry, Mickey. No matter how tough things may get, you just gotta believe in yourself. Push forward and seize the day. Now is the time to seize the day. Stare down the odds and don't delay.
Try to go on that one. What was that last one?
The last one I heard was three.
That's kind of fun in a weird way. I don't even know how to describe it. Oh, somebody dropped their watch.
Drop the mic.
Job opening. Are you trying the same?
I'll try. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside, and watch your children.
Para su seguridad, por favor permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas adentro del tranvía y cuiden a sus niños. Gracias.
Mexico!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard the Red Car Trolley. We're now beginning our local service to Buena Vista Street. That is the main entrance of the park. Along the way, we'll have a train stop right in the middle at parking service. Up in the front is Daniel. And as we draw along here on Sunset Boulevard, right behind us is the Collector's Fortress. As most centers around Tehran has landed here on Earth and showing us his antiques from across the galaxy for the very first time.
He dropped the bricks!
That his prized possession, the Guardians of the Galaxy, are in mint condition. Also to the right side of the trolley, folks, you'll see the beautiful Hyperion Theater. This 2006 Bait House is currently home to the coolest show in town, Frozen, there with the Hyperion. We usually recommend that you show up for about 30 to 45 minutes before the show begins, before it fills up every single time. And we're now turning into Hollywood Boulevard, the center of the glamorous world of Hollywoodland. In Hollywood, you can find various attractions. One of them is over to the left side of the trolley. You'll see the animation building. And there you can find the Animation Academy, where you learn to draw various Disney characters using real life Disney animation styles. Also, there you can find Turtle Talk with Crush and Finding Nemo, as well as Anna and Elsa's Royal Welcome. Over to the right side is the entrance to the Hollywood Studios backlot, where you can catch monsters and Mike and Sully to the rescue, and have some heroic encounters with your favorite superheroes, such as Spider-Man, Captain America, Thor, and even Loki. Also on the right side, you'll see the finest booth here in Hollywood, award winners. Yes, actually very popular, that just won the award for the best winner in a supporting role. Get it, supporting role. I know, how about you with the words? I'm gonna get that one, I'll let you catch up. We're now leaving Hollywood and entering the busy downtown district of Parkway Circle. Parkway Circle is the main hub of Disney California Adventure. For many, you'll be able to reach all destinations throughout the park. Straight ahead past the fountain is the entrance to the Twisty Peak Airfield, where you can find soaring around the world, and further up the mountain, the Grizzly River Ride. To the left, you'll see the Bugsland, Farsland, Pacific Port, and the pier. That includes World of Colors, also at 9:45 tonight. As you approach our next stop, we don't mind you, please make sure to the trolley comes to a point of the stop and the doors open. This is Park City Circle Station, your stop for soaring around the world. Radiator spin racers, vertical fast pass, and of course, for soaring midway mania. Our next stop is the main entrance of Park, Buena Vista Street.
Para su seguridad, por favor permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas adentro del tranvía y cuiden a sus niños. Gracias.
for staying on board with us and continue our service too.
Thank you.
always fun when the Charlie's fit.
Funny jam.